in the area that you're stressful right now, let's say you are stressful for your marriage or your career or your organization, why do you think, what is the reason behind it? Reason that you wrote for your stress, evaluate it and see whether it is because of giving or because of you're trying to take something. Much better package. Package is cause of stress. Actually, you should make it a point when you write, you get your answers yourself. And they say, right, body cure itself. Medicine is just facilitating so that your body cures itself. Body cures itself, actually. Stability in life helps because I have undiagnosed health issue. Okay, I'm trying to achieve a certain goal, but unable to achieve it. Career, because pandemic has narrowed our chances and people are compromising for less. Yes, it is truth. Manager is not supportive to my expectations. See, more or less, if you observe these answers, if we go through, majority of the answers will be similar. In career, what is our expectation? Where do we go wrong? The number one thing we go wrong about is that we are trying to take something from the career. We do not want to give to the career, correct or not? What does it mean? But in the first 7 years of your life, you should focus on your technical know-how, on your subject expertise. In the next 5 years, I can assure you, you will make a lot of money. But what was my age at that time? 30. At the age of 30, what do you understand? Very less things. So the reason I was disappointed in my career at that point in time was not money, to be honest. Now when I'm seeing it, at the age of 43, and recalling my 30 years of experience and behavior, what I'm realizing was I was actually not mature to understand that I was trying to withdraw everything from the career. I was trying to withdraw from the job. I was not willing to put things on the table. That was the problem. And even if I was putting, I was too transactional. But if I'm putting this, I should get it right away. If I'm putting this, I should get it right away. And then when I started my entrepreneurship career, it was exactly a hard slap on my face. Because in entrepreneurship, my personality was not at all suitable. My personality was ideal for a consulting job. That you do it, you take your money. It's like, okay, I work this project, give me this money, I'm done. That was my personality. And I realized why I was so unhappy now. The reason I was unhappy was because I was not giving. So I hope I've clarified this concept of giving versus taking. Okay, in marriage, what happens to all of us? Think about it. Why most of the people, when they initially get married, why they are unhappy in their marriage? Not on the initial days. I know people from marriage of 10, 15 years also, they're unhappy. The reason, actually, what happens? If you can understand this concept right now, this is a $1 million answer which I'm giving to you. What you're going to learn right now is very powerful. Pay very close attention. Listen carefully. Only way you can have a happy marriage, only way, is by giving. Now, what do you mean by giving? Why are you unhappy? Why am I unhappy in my marriage? Let's say if I have to be unhappy. Because I will try my spouse to do certain things to give me happy, right or not? I would want my room to be in a certain way. If it is like this, I am happy. Now just change this situation, change this equation and start thinking oppositely. It's not easy though. It's not easy. I can understand now. I'm married for how many years? 13 years now. If you start giving for first few years without worrying about who will give me back. See, marriage is a lifelong contract. Why are you in a hurry? Start giving for 5-6 years. Start giving. Human conscience will not allow the person to take anymore. He will say, man, I have to also give something to the table. Try it out. It works. It really works. You start giving something, you start thinking about other person's interest. Okay, what is the other person looking for? It will start doing. If you can get this perspective now, tell me a way to be unhappy in your marriage anymore.